Hey guys, welcome back. Welcome back to the channel, welcome back to the vlog. If you're new to the channel, I'm Steve Chapman. Today, you and I are gonna take a closer look at the Lunker Hunt Battle Beetle. Welcome back. Today you and I are going to take a closer look at the Lunker Hunt Battle Beetle. Before I get started, I must ask you to click the subscribe button, like, comment, and click that notification bell so you know when the next video drops. The new Lunker Hunt Battle Beetle is a jointed shallow water wake bait. Designed to be slow retrieved, this compact lure will walk across the surface of the water with a wide wobble that can dive 18 inches under the water when burning it in. The Battle Beetle offers a clacking noise with its side-to-side motion. This bait has feathered treble hooks, and it's a floating lure. It was built to fool those bass and give them an easy meal presentation. And this bait can be fished in shallow waters or in vegetation and structure. It's meant to reel in slowly and float. But like I mentioned, you can speed up your retrieval and the Battle Beetle will tighten up its wiggle and dive slightly underwater. This bait casts well and offers a unique and different presentation. And it could make topwater lure fans very happy. The Battle Beetle is 2 1/4 inches and 5/8 of an ounce. It is available in 6 colors and retail price is $8.99. For more information about the products used in this video, please see the links in the description below. Thanks for watching our closer look of the Lunker Hunt Battle Beetle. My voice is getting tired, so before we go, take a kid fishing, get your fish on. We will see you soon. Cheers. Hey guys, thanks for watching. If you want to subscribe, click up here. If you want to see our last video, it should be right here. Take a kid fishing, get your fish on. Cheers.